Welcome to another quick tutorial on Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we'll learn how to simulate fire with Spark. For that, we will need the Turbulence FD plugin. First, import your wood and add a cylinder. And go to Turbulence FD tag and add emitter. And go to channels and change the value. Now go to plugin Turbulence FD and add the container. Now set the size of the container. And check catch velocity and collision, and set voxel size to 5. Go to simulation and change the wind. Now go to vorticity and add the value 50. Go to turbulence and change the value. Now go to temperature and change the value. Now go to density and check active and change the value. Now go to burn and check active and change the value. Now go to viewport, channel and select burn. Go to shader and select fire shader. Now go to rendering. Smoke shader, go to mapping and channel and select density and change the value. Now go to fire shader, go to color and play with the value. Now go to subgrade detail and change the value. Now for Spark, go and add particle emitter. Set the position up and add a cylinder and make it smaller to look like a spark. And change the emitter particle, like how many you want, when to start and when to end. And check show object. Now you need to add gravity and change the value. And also you need to add turbulence and you are done. Enjoy it.